So, hello everyone. I want to thank my preceding speakers. I think they covered what is the pirate movement and what we are actually doing beautifully. So thank you. Today I'm speaking to you mainly as the chairperson of the European Pirate Party. I'm grateful for that, not because of some political reasons, but because I'm grateful because I can represent the most wonderful group of people I could ever meet. So thank you for that. I would also like to give my thanks, and hopefully I can force you to give your thanks to them too, to everyone who participated on the creation and making possible the Common European Elections Programme, which I will mainly talk about today, because, as I said, my preceding speakers covered the whole point of pirates very nicely. So thank you all, and I think that everyone who participated deserves a lot, actually. So. We worked hard for the last year on the Common European Elections Programme, and I'm very grateful to say that since 2014, when we created the first Common European Elections Programme, we grew, and we grew a lot. We used to be called a single-issue party, a single-issue movement, and 2014 CEEP somehow might have looked like that too, because it mainly covered digital affairs and copyright, which is, of course, our core topic, and it's very important, and I'm so glad that Julia has represented in the EP for the past 5 years. But I'm glad that we grew for over the past 5 years. And nowadays, in the 2019 program, we have topics such as agriculture, environment, taxes. Everyone thinks you are a relevant party if you talk about taxes. Even more like defense, international relations, transportation, and my personal favorite, space program, because I think it nicely puts into place my favorite quote, which is that pirates are not left nor right, but forward. And and I think this coverage of various topics shows how we grew into a relevant political force, and that we can now compete with all the other movements and parties. And what they don't have is this, not national and global, or let's say European for now, but we are a global movement, and global potential and force and friendship. So we will be today signing memorandum concerning the European Elections Program. I will now read it aloud so we all know what we are dealing with and signing. So it's called Signing of the Common European Elections Program of European Pirate Parties. We, the undersigned representatives of the European Pirate Parties, declare that we want to work together and united as pirates in the European Parliament, will run for the European Parliament elections with a common program prepared by the membership parties, and commit to adhere to the program in the European Parliament. That is something we will sign today, because I think, and we think, and that's why we will sign it, Europe needs freedom. Europe needs more democracy. Europe needs its people and their participation. Europe needs more pirates. So I will now ask all the present representatives of their parties that were asked to sign it today to come here on stage. Don't be shy. Also, I humbly ask to anyone to fetch Sven, which is upstairs and knows that he shall be fetched. And also I would like to mention that, of course, not everyone could participate today with us. feel free to go on. I will talk some more. But we are, of course, inclusive, and some of our friends and pirates are with us today online. And it's someone from Pirate Party of Estonia, Pirate Party of Slovenia, and others will sign it into our pad with minutes, so that, of course, everyone can later on check which parties signed it. Okay, I shall do it first. As for your meeting my pilots, I have kind of a present for this event in Paris. Nice to see
německy, české a anglicky to je dobře. Teď ty ostatní.
As we commit to the program in the European Parliament on May and onwards. So thank you, and you will hear more from us concerning the CEEP and our priorities, and we will present some candidate leaders on the press conference in the afternoon at 13:59. So thank you for listening to me.